All you Ford guys, this is a brand new truck. See that bolt? It's already rusty. It's only got 9,100 miles on the truck. What you need to do is go under your truck and spray that with some kind of rust preventative lube. WD-40 is not going to do it because that'll just wash off of the water. The older trucks, you need to put liquid wrench on them and use some PB Blaster. That's what we use on old trucks, that PB Blaster penetrating. You need to sit on there for about a week and let it penetrate, maybe squirt it two or three times, make it easier to get these bolts out so that you don't destroy that drive thread in there, that Torx T50. If you do destroy that, then the next step then would be to get in there with a welder and weld a big nut on it so that you can turn it off there, or use a plasma cutter and actually cut the bolt off and then pull the bed up over top of the studs that are going to be sticking up. I'll show you the speed nuts that they use when we get the bed off. Bye.